Yeah, I'm going to hold on for a minute, Liz.